Thank you for willingly stepping aside so I can be who I want to be. I know you've been waiting for who knows how long. Sabi mo nga, nakilala mo akong nag-aaral at naka-scrubs. And up to the very last stretch of our wedding preps, I was still working on my last few reports. I was vocal about giving up, and I even told you, I think it's time for me to choose you over anything else. Pero wala akong ibang narinig sa'yo kung hindi kaya mo yan. Nasa dulo ka na, tapusin mo na. And then you will just give me a hug, tell me how good I am at what I do, and push me beyond my limits. Everybody's watching you like a
lullaby. Even though it seems you try. Bad times, problems will come, difficulties will creep in, and what I want you to do during those times is to go back to this. The good things, the beautiful things that you've seen and experienced in each other. Shelter from the rain. You are the reason why I became a kid. Let me be the one to lead you in this life we choose to live.
You are that kind of partner. Someone who is incredibly selfless and supportive.
Finally.
Even though it meant sacrificing not only our date nights, but also falling short in providing the care you truly deserve.
I vow to walk this earth with you, to dream with you, and create unforgettable memories with you. Thank you for giving me the greatest gift you have, which is your love. It is with you where I find peace, and you will always be the home where I am loved and I am found. Your power to move without a reason. An empty place, I was lost, but then you found me. When my life was gray and white, you began to color it. Your love speaks in silence and comforts without words. Your strength inspires me, urging me to grow. You taught me how to dream and to bring out the best in me. You are my shoulder to cry on, and your embrace is my home.
Ranzel Benedict Tala Bautista, wear this ring as a sign of my love and fidelity. I will forever be grateful for having someone like you. And I wouldn't be who I want to be if not for you. Thank you for never leaving my side. Ngayon, ikaw naman. As I stand here today in front of the people we love and before God, I promise to take your hand and stand by your side in both the good and the bad.
Loved and found. For 15 years, I've known you from friends. We became lovers, and our bond has grown deeper and stronger in the years we've been together. Today, as we stand under the blessing of God and His people, I am ready to start a new chapter of my life, filled with nothing but gratitude and love. I promise to be your partner in every step and every decision you make, and every time you feel like doing nothing. Our love has been a journey, and it's amazing how we've grown together through good times and bad times. I know in my heart that whatever happens, I will love you just the same, just like a song that I keep singing over and over.
may now kiss your wife.
I promise to be with you when life becomes too much to bear on your own. I promise to be your second voice, not only in recordings, but also when you find it hard to speak up for yourself. I cannot promise that I will not fight with you, but I can promise that I will always, always fight for you. You make me believe in love every single day, and I'm so excited about what awaits in our lives. When I am with you, I am much braver, much kinder. With you, it doesn't matter where we are. I am always home. I love you.